What's going on? Friends, family members, and all you other motherfuckers that's out there. I was had my mind in my work, so I wasn't saying nothing on the video. So hey, I gotta come back and record for you. Yeah. Now, I'm into making the console for the 96 Impala, the SS. And I'm showing you how I wrap the pieces. I gotta cut all the pieces out. Now I'm applying the vinyl to the pieces. It's a step-by-step process, man. A step-by-step process. You gotta get into what you do. You gotta get into it. So check me out. 773-603-5139. Be right back at you. Peace.
Curry's cookie. Easier than cold.
Tacked off a little bit. Bring my heat gun back into effect. Heat it up. Start wrapping it over. But I don't wrap it completely all the way over. I take and I wrap it up. And then I trim down, you know, enough where it can be like about a quarter to a half inch. That's going 3 past where it's wrap over. About a quarter to a half inch. I'm not going to wrap all this over. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to hit it with the heat gun, forward it up, trim it down, wrap it over. Curry's, that's where I really put a lot of heat at to make it, you heat it up and make the grinder easier to bend. It makes it more flexible. Not too much, but enough just to get it done. And I need my scissors to keep on going down my notches. Come on to the front, do the same thing, see about a half inch, a quarter to a half inch hangover.
put a little more heat on it to fold it over. Just a little preview of the wrapping and the LED design on the side. See how it's glowing? See how the edge glowing? Yup. Be back at you.